We've just had another new badger cub come in. This one was orphaned. It's quite a lot smaller than our other cubs, but what we'll need to do is make sure that he can definitely eat before we put them with the others. He's taking it, that's fantastic. That's my finger. He's eating absolutely brilliantly, so I'd be more than happy to try mixing him with our other cubs. See how he gets on.
Shortly after dark, there was action in the garden. Mum came back and took one cub at a time.